Hallo zusammen, I'm your vlog Dave, and now that I've already talked about a few different Rammstein tracks and what they are about or what the lyrics translate to in English, let's take a look at a broader picture of the six guys from Berlin. Does that make sense? Let's take a broader look at, well, the guys' work, so to speak. Because today we're gonna do something that might take a while, arguably, but it might still be interesting and also educational for you guys. So let's do this. Let's translate all Rammstein song titles to English. In this video, I'm gonna translate all titles of released Rammstein songs into English. From German, of course, their native language, which is mine as well. And I'm also gonna provide you with additional information whenever that fits, so you can also learn something along the way, because that is partially the purpose of this channel, of course, next to entertaining, I guess, I don't know. I will also translate the titles of, well, quite popular covers done by Rammstein into English, or vice versa, because there might also be some, well, English titles that could be translated to German instead. Well, let's just do that. So, let's begin with the first one. Fünf Viertel, 5/4, first released on the Mutter single in 2002. A. Adios, meaning goodbye. In German, Tschüss, first released on the album Mutter, Mother in 2001. Alter Mann, 4. Der Mann, singular, die Männer, plural, the man, old man or senior, on Sehnsucht, first released in 1997. Amerika, America, on Reise, Reise, 2004. Amour, the love, in English, die Liebe, a feminine noun, also gets mentioned in the lyrics, released on Reise, Reise. Asche zu Asche, for die Asche, singular, die Aschen, plural, the ash, ashes to ashes, on Herzeleid, which is a poetic term. It basically means heartbreak, and it was released in 1995 as the first Rammstein album. Ausländer, der Ausländer, singular, die Ausländer, plural, the foreigner. It was released on Rammstein in 2019. B. Benzin, das Benzin, singular, die Benzine, plural, gasoline or petrol, released on Rosenrot in 2005. Bestrafe mich, punish me, on Sehnsucht. Bück dich, bend down or bend yourself down, on Sehnsucht. Bückstabü, which is a nonce word, it's a made-up term. It can mean everything and nothing according to the band. And by the way, a star like this icon would typically be called das Sternchen, the little star. It's a minimized form of der Stern, singular, die Sterne, plural, the star. This track was first released on Liebe ist für alle da, love is there for everyone, in 2009. C. No Rammstein tunes to be found here. Yet. D. Dalai Lama. Nothing to translate here since it's der Name, singular, die Namen, plural, the name. And of course we're not talking about das Lama, singular, die Lamas, plural, the Lama, no. Das alte Leid, for das Leid, only singular. Related terms are das Leiden, singular, die Leiden, plural, the suffering or distress, which basically means the old suffering or the old affliction in the sense of familiar. Actually, there's a quite similar German saying that goes immer das alte Lied. Well, same old song, pretty much. Der Meister, plural die Meister, the master or champion. Das Model, which is a Kraftwerk cover. Das Model, singular, die Models, plural, the model, which was released on, well, who would have guessed it, Das Model, the single, in 1997. Deutschland, Germany, which was released on Rammstein in 2019. Diamant, der Diamant, singular, die Diamanten, plural, on Rammstein. Donaukinder for the river Die Donau, the Danube. So the translated compound word is the Danube children for das Kind singular, die Kinder plural. It was released on the special edition of Liebe ist für alle da. Du hast. You have. Sounding exactly the same as du hast with a double S, which means you hate. And all of that is the basis for the song's ambiguous lyrics, by the way. Du riechst so gut. You smell so good. On Herzeleid. E. Eifersucht. Mostly singular. Die Eifersucht, singular. Die Eifersüchte, plural. The jealousy. Ein Lied. Das Lied, singular. Die Lieder, plural. The song or tune. On Rosenrot. Engel. Der Engel, singular. Die Engel, plural. The angel. F. Feuer frei. Das Feuer, singular. Die Feuer, plural. The fire. And it basically means fire at will. Feuer und Wasser. Das Wasser, mostly singular. Die Wasser, plural. Fire and water. Feuerräder. The general term is das Feuerwerk, though, and it's also the more common term. Das Feuerwerk, singular. Die Feuerwerke, plural. The fireworks. And the term Feuerräder in specific rather translates to pinwheels. This track can be found on the Raritäten, Rarities compilation, which was released in 2012. Frühling in Paris. Der Frühling. The spring. Spring in Paris. Führe mich. Lead or guide me. G. Gib mir deine Augen. Das Auge. Singular. Die Augen. Das Auge. Singular. Die Augen. Plural. The eye. Give me your eyes. Which can be found on the Mein Herz brennt single, released in 2012. H. Haifisch. Der Haifisch, singular. Die Haifische, plural. The shark. Literally, the shark fish. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Not too much to translate here, since it's a Hebrew term. This track can be found on the Links 234 single in 2001. Hallo Mann. Literally translated, hello man. Maybe referring to children's language. A man who says hello, basically. The hello man. Halt. Stop. Or halt. Heirate mich. Marry me. Herzeleid. Das Herzeleid. Only singular. Heartbreak. Hilf mir. Help me. I. Ich tu dir weh. I harm or hurt you. I'm harming or hurting you. Ich will. I want or I want to. J. J. Nay. K. K. Keine Lust. Die Lust, singular. Die Lüste, plural. The desire or delight. Not in the mood or don't feel like it or can't be bothered. Klavier. Das Klavier, singular. Die Klaviere, plural. The piano. Which also exists in German. Das Piano, singular. Die Pianos, plural. Kokain. Das Kokain. And there is no plural term. Cocaine or coke, which Germans might very well confuse with Coca-Cola. Küss mich, Fellfrosch. Kiss me, fur frog. Oh yeah, probably the weirdest Rammstein song title to date. Fellfrosch is an interesting German term, to say the least. It is actually a slang term, a colloquial word, which refers to a hairy vagina. You're welcome. This compound word consists of the two parts das Fell, singular, die Felle, plural, the fur, and der Frosch, singular, die Frösche, plural, the frog. L. Leichtzeit. Die Leichtzeit. Singular. Die Leichtzeiten. Plural. The spawning season. Liebe ist für alle da. Die Liebe. No plural, although it's good to spend it in plural, if you know what I mean. Love is there or here. It exists for everyone, basically. Lise. No translation needed here, since it's an older, rather outdated German girl name. Links 234, which could hypothetically also be called Links 234. So it could also be 2 instead of 2. Both relate to the same number though, the same digit, 2. So this is left 234, referring to a marching command in the military. Los doesn't really exist as a separate noun like this. It's rather a suffix of many German adjectives and the like. This is also the way it gets used in the lyrics. It's rather a part of a word than existing on its own. In certain contexts, it could be an equivalent to go in the sense of let's go, los. M&Ms. Mann gegen Mann. Der Mann, singular. Die Männer, plural. Man versus or against man. Mehr. More. Mein Herz brennt. Das Herz, singular. Die Herzen, plural. One of the recurring German terms in many of Till's lyrics. My heart burns. Mein Land. Das Land, singular. Die Länder, plural. The country. My country. Which can be found on the Made in Germany 1995 to 2011 compilation. Morgenstern. Der Morgenstern, singular. Die Morgensterne, plural. The literal translation morning star sounds so innocent, but a Morgenstern can also, well, refer to this. A maze. Ouch. Moskau. This is the German name or spelling for Moscow, the capital city of Russland, Russia. Mutter. Die Mutter, singular. Die Mütter, plural. The mother. N. Nebel. Der Nebel, singular. Die Nebel, plural. The fog or mist. O. Ohne dich. Without you. P. Puppe. Die Puppe, singular. Die Puppen, plural. The puppet or doll. And of course, pussy, which either is die Mieze, singular. Die Miezen, plural. A colloquial term for a female cat. Or rather vulgar, die Muschi, singular. Die Muschis, plural. Which is a slang term for the vagina. Which in turn can also mean cute cat. Yeah, welcome to the German language. Kuh. Q. Ah, forget about it. R. Or as Till might put it, R. Radio. Das Radio, singular. Die Radios, plural. The radio. Rammlied. Could be translated to ram song or ramming song or drive against song, which hits you like a wrecking ball of sorts. Rammstein. Similar to Rammlied, this could be translated to ramstone. It's der Stein, singular, die Steine, plural, the stone. Rein, raus, in, out, or into, out of. Both are slightly shortened forms of the adverbs herein, in, and heraus, out. Reise, Reise. Although it reads and sounds exactly like die Reise, singular, die Reisen, plural, the journey or trip, this title is rather a reference and related to Reis, Reis, basically an old wake-up term in the military. Rosenrot. A German compound word which consists of a noun and an adjective. Die Rose, singular. Die Rosen, plural. The rose. And the color rot. Respectively, the noun das Rot, red. The red of roses. Roter Sand, der Sand. Almost always in singular. Die Sande, plural. The sand. Red sand. S. Well, a little break in between these two letters might be better. Seemann, der Seemann, singular, die Seemänner, plural, the sailor. Sehnsucht, singular, die Sehnsüchte, plural, the desire or longing. Sex, der Sex, no plural, or no sex, or sexual intercourse. Sonne, die Sonne, singular, die Sonnen, plural, the sun. Spiel mit mir, play with me. Spieluhr, die Spieluhr, singular, die Spieluhren, plural, the music box. The literal German translation of this term is the play clock, since, well, it plays a melody, I guess. Spring, not to be confused with the English season term spring, which is der Frühling in German. Here it's meant as a demand or order. Jump! The infinite verb is springen, to jump. It's not a happy jump though in this case, since the lyrics deal with a potential suicide caused by jumping from a bridge. Stein um Stein, stone by or stone after stone. Stirb nicht vor mir, which is an easy one for you guys since the full title already contains the whole translation. Don't die before I do. On a personal note, regarding Rammstein songs, I think this is one of their most underrated songs to date. Stripped, a Depeche Mode cover, basically referring to being nackt, naked, released on the Stripped single in 1998. T, tattoo, das Tattoo, singular, die Tattoos, plural, the tattoo. Te quiero puta, Spanish for I love you, whore, which is Ich liebe dich, Hure, in German, for die Hure, singular, die Huren, plural, as a vulgar slang term for die Prostituierte, singular, die Prostituierten, plural, the prostitute. Tier, das Tier, singular, die Tiere, plural, animal. Doesn't have anything to do with a subscription tier on Patreon or wherever. U, you. Mm-mm. V, wie, vergiss uns nicht, don't forget about us, or don't forget us, might also be sort of related to the flower vergiss mein nicht, forget mein not, or forget me not, translated literally, released on the Mein Land single in 2011. W, W, Weidmanns Heil. Usually written as one word, it serves as a typical German greeting or salutation among der Jäger, singular, die Jäger, plural, the huntsman. Was ich liebe, what I love. Weißes Fleisch would be spelled weißes Fleisch nowadays, so the sound is exactly the same, since there was a change in the spelling of many words with double S, taking action in 1996, 1 year after the album Herzleid was released. Also, it's das Fleisch, only in singular, which in Germany is used for both flesh, in the sense of human flesh, and meat, animal meat, so it's white flesh or white meat. Weit weg, far away. Wiener Blut, Vienna blood, or Vienna's blood, for das Blut, no plural, the blood. Wiener with ER at the end is an inflected form of the town name Wien, which you know as Vienna, the capital city of Österreich, Austria. Wilder Wein, der Wein, singular, die Weine, plural, the wine, wild wine, referring to die Jungfernrebe, the woodbine or creeper. Wo bist du? Where are you? Wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen? A very serious and important question every German grows up with and is quite familiar with. Not really. Das Bett, singular, die Betten, plural, the bed. Die Flamme, singular, die Flammen, plural, the flame. Do you want to see the bed in flames? X, X, and Y, Y. Nothing found in these folders, no. And last but not least, Z, Z, or Z. Zeig dich, show or reveal yourself. Zerstören, destroy or destroying. Almost another one of those hidden Rammstein gems, so to speak, and definitely one of my favorites on the Rosenrote record. Zwitter. Der Zwitter, singular, die Zwitter, plural, hermaphrodite or hybrid. Okay, that was quite a lot of Rammstein all at once. Hope you didn't mind, because I surely didn't. I love the band, and well, if you could learn something from this video in terms of the German language and what those song titles could be translated to in English, well, that is everything I wanted to achieve with this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you actually enjoyed this. And if so, feel free to share it with others. And also make sure to check out the video description with all social media channels that I have, all social media links and support options as well. Thanks once again. I'm your Vlog Dave. Tschüss und bis zum nächsten Mal.